You said it, Scoob. Like, pass the salt.
What construct of the man are we going to go after next, Ernesto?
Don't worry, Comrade Daphne. Our true calling will present itself soon. In the meantime, pick something from the list of protestables. It's fun!
Rice crackers? Shawarma? Old person smell? Can you even protest that?
I don't know, but someone should!
Professor Haycraft, you have to run! Char Gar Gothakon is at the campus burger!
Wait, were you spying on us?
Yes, I wanted to see if you were telling the truth. And by the talons of Fong Shui Narbiscus, you were. I have no choice now but to reveal the terrible, dark truth about Char Gar Gothakon. I know you've heard the rumors of a sighting on campus last night of a monster from one of my novels, but I want to set the record straight. My writings, as Mr. Ellison said the other day, are a fraud. There is no Char Gar Gothakon. I made the whole thing up.
It can't be true. Who is forcing you to lie like this, Professor Haycraft?
This is not a lie. I am telling the truth. I perpetuated the myth to sell books and to gain access to the lucrative world of plushy monster toys. I am so sorry.
Ignore him! We are the ones telling the truth. Monsters deserve equality. Char Gar Gothakon should not be silenced. And here's a song to tell you why. Char Gar Gothakon, the beast that hath no name. He's an old one, made he live beneath the sea. He rocks a thousand eyeballs.
Like, now what do we do? No one's listening to a word we say.
There's only one thing we can do. Build a trap. But I can't do it alone.
I think we've made our point! Protest is over!
So what do you say, gang? Are we gonna solve this mystery or not?
Somebody save me!
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe!